diploma in pharmacy, B pharma. Here first year is a second year. It is basically 2 years course. Okay, the duration is mentioned here. It is 2 years. Course type diploma. Tuition fee 60,000 in the first year, and the next year it is 60,000. Admission fees 5,000. Exam fees 10,000. And again, second year examination fees will be 10,000. Other fees will be 9,500. And the total year wise 84,570,000. Grant total 1,55,000. Past senior candidates, both the standard intermediate examination with physics, chemistry and biology, mathematics from Central Board of Secondary Education or any other examination recognized by Jamia Hamdard as equivalent thereto, securing at least 25% marks in aggregate and also in the aggregate of physics, chemistry and biology, mathematics. Completed the age of 17 years on or before 31st December as per PCI norm. Admission guidelines. Admission to the pharma program shall be made through merit in qualifying examination 10+2 PCI. Okay, thank you.